Listen, this is pure electricity. I feel like the entire arena is shaking right now.
It's all thanks to the unmatched power of the Braun Strowman.
The following contest is a 3-on-1 handicap match. Introducing first, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
A superstar with this business in his blood. A man who proudly walks with the millions.
Big fight feel for every Rock match.
It is just such an incredible moment every time The Rock competes.
Desire to be the best ever has been fulfilled. The Great One possesses amazing agility, power, and stamina.
Braun Strowman looks set to run over the competition here tonight.
This is gonna be good.
And their opponents first, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Cena's beaten a who's who of this business. Hall of Famers, living legends, Triple H, HBK, The Rock. The list goes on and on. He has won Royal Rumbles, Elimination Chambers, Money in the Bank matches, and the most WWE title reigns.
He's also won the hearts and minds of the WWE Universe.
As fickle as the audience can be at times, they know true greatness when they see it.
We are witnessing greatness.
And that bodes well for his chances here tonight.
Uh-oh, batten down the hatches. Destruction is imminent.
And from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Braun Strowman has a mean streak a mile long.
Yeah, and a proven history of not playing well with others.
Safe.
That's an understatement, Saxton. Neither is the building we're in. The head of the table, the tribal chief,
protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now the tribal chief is tougher than ever.
And from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE.
takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings.
And there is no question about it. Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history.
Well, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain. Action getting started, and in this handicap match, we'll see The Rock. And standing in their way of victory, we see John Cena, Braun Strowman, and Roman Reigns.
Listen, no one wants to see anybody get hurt here tonight, but when management allows a superstar to have the odds stacked up against them like this, I just can't condone it.
And that's why you don't make decisions around here, Saxton. Look, lessons have to be learned, and punishment like this can be very effective in doing so.
Enough already.
They just punched him in the chest.
Was mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Byron, we talked about the importance of strategy. What can you tell us about creating a game plan for a matchup like this?
If you're on the wrong end of the numbers game, a superstar must find a way to limit the options of the other team. Try and eliminate some of your competition,
which is why the outnumbered superstar can't waste any time going on the attack.
From the top, picture on the pin and the win.
Yes.
Kick out just before two.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Clothesline.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Stomping, ouch. Cena warding him off.
Waistlock.
He's taking some good hits.
Off an elbow. Oh, kick right in the back.
Look at this raw power.
Good bench.
Yeah. Rock has seen it right where he wants it.
Uh-oh. About to hit.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble. The cover.
One, two.
No, he lets him out.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Yeah. Had that move from The Rock scouted. The Rock taking complete control.
Cena needs to find some energy fast.
Bad drop kick. Strong right.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Bionic elbow. Attack after attack.
John's learning what it's like to go one-on-one with the great one.
The stop in every set. There's the cover.
One, two.
And Cena barely escapes the pin.
Don't turn out the lights just yet. Cena's looking absolutely powerless.
There
picture perfect from The Rock. Shoulders down.
He stops the count for his partner.
Cena telegraphed that.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Here's the trademark intense offense of The Rock.
I think The Rock's opponent can smell it, guys.
He's got it.
Oh, let's get it on.
Hard landing.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Big forearm. Across the chest.
And another just non-stop aggression. Yeah. Oh, Braun stopped that in its tracks. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh. Shoulders down.
That could have been it. Strowman.
He had it scouted.
Nasty one right to the chest.
Bombs for the second row.
Driving down.
And Rock gets reversed.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Kick.
Drop kick all the way to the floor.
A beatdown on the big dog.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
The Rock with a great dodge.
Countered it just in time. Shot to the side of the face.
He's done.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
This is it.
He's able to beat a two count.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Piercing the throat.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
The Great One is ready to finish this off.
Uh-oh. About to hit. Oh. Unloading their best shot. Let's move.
Makes the cover.
Two.
Hey, no way. No way. The tenacity of Strowman to kick out after taking such a crushing maneuver. And guys, The Rock is not happy with that result. Thought it was over, but the kick out surprised him. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through. Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Strowman quickly moves.
Boom. Oh, what a kick.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, and the cover for the win! And a strong kick out in one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Able to get out of the way.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Counter by the big monster. And a kick.
Superstars have anything left at this point.
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Producing a trampoline. Oh, he has the answer for The Rock.
Big time drove line.
Good grief.
Able to get there in time.
Thank you.
receiving end yet again.
Cena knows it's crunch time, the time where the greats come up in the clutch. Oh, and he doesn't connect. Able to reverse that one.
He's lining him up.
Statement was, they're here to win, Saxton.